Hi guys, welcome back to yet another video. For those who are new here, please consider subscribing. Yeah, on today's video I'm going to show you my evening routine. This is what I do here in Nairobi. It's a different setting because in the village I used to do differently, and here it's not that different, but it's slightly. So yeah, so today we'll boil. I love it to put it there first with garlic. Yeah. Let me prepare onion, tomatoes, capsicum, green pepper, what else? Garlic and ginger. I'll blend the tomatoes. And I took it to the fondue. Now it's okay. Thank you so much, you know yourself, for really helped me with it today. Yeah. Exhausted to rest. I'm going to be traveling alone. Yes, I was. To see. Beef is ready, so I'm about to start cooking with it. So guys, that's how I cook my beef. So let's wait for it to cook for a while and then we'll start with the chapatis. But meanwhile, let's make and see what my nephew and niece and Aiden are doing. Like a magnet, lose won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket. They've seen what they're doing. Yeah, I'm true. Yeah, so let's see if it's ready. Let me show you. I'm done with the cooking meat. Place it. I'm gonna start with this tray. This is how I do my hey. All of it, the rest I'll do the same. I guess you've seen me cooking in the village. It's the same process. But today I have to show you here. It's a bit easy because the reason I'm doing this is because I fold it like this because I wish it to be soft and layered. I hope it won't disappoint me. The nurse told me the pan is a bit nasumbua. You apply oil first. I like to sprinkle in and then you fold like this. This is my mom taught me like this. They're quite soft. You can see it has like this. It is like equal heavy. The dick is only made on a male. I can see it. When I needed a, I'll put it aside for like 15 minutes to put it. Yeah. But this one, the cowboy.
Yeah.
We already spent some. So I've already put my pan, it's already preheated. Had a little accident here. Wow. Oh.
pups, the magic I hated.
That's it. Let's done it. And I'll learn you, wish I'm not allowed. Controlling, you can use enough flour, basically, to roll so that it cannot not be hard for you to roll. You can cook 4 or 5 chapatis together, so sendiri chapati mafuta hai kama itakuwa okay huko ikae kama roti. Because I'm a food and you don't put too much oil or too little in the middle. Okay, I'm with the food to say that's good. So guys, I'm about to finish. I hope. hope you enjoyed the video. That's how my night routine is. My evening and night routine. So now, oh, thank you so much for the support. Now my camera is okay.
That's it for today's video. Hope you have a lovely Easter. And thank you for watching. Bye.